celebrating Kwanzaa tonight. Dozens gathered inside Gabriel's place on Redding Road in Avondale. Inside, several vendors had handmade pieces of art for sale, that along with free food, pottery, and a quick history on the celebration of Kwanzaa. This is the third annual event this group has had here, and this year they wanted to focus on sharing responsibilities.
Today is the Ujamaa celebration, the fourth day of Kwanzaa. This is a celebration of collective works and responsibility, where you take your problems and your brother's problems and sister's problems and you work towards a common goal together. And that's just something that we wanted to embody this year.
Organizers are hopeful that events like this will draw attention to Gabriel's place to combine efforts working toward better neighborhoods.